to two gullies in there now, so they might be trying to bowl Fulham a bit wider for the drive. Seems to letting the game flow.
Got him! Got him at first slip. Peter Siddle's not the best of the Aussies, and that's why. He's got more balls in the right spot and finds the edge again. This time he's got Cook.
They've drawn Alistair Cook into that area that he hates to go.
Matthew Pryor with keeper and batsman. England's next man in. Say batsman because look at that average on the right of screen there. 42.13. 300s. Strike rate of 62. Now, we don't normally spend too much time talking about that in test match cricket, but he scores his run quickly. Goes after the bowlers. This will be good fun to watch. Siddle bowling well. Oh, was there an edge? Oh, he's knocked him over! Knocked him over! I was going up for the LBW! Siddle's on a hat-trick.
You said it'd be good to watch. It was. I'm back.
Get ready to yell happy birthday, Tubbs. Get ready. Loosen those vocals up, Tubbs. Here it comes.
Here we go. Crowd cheers. Here's Siddle.
That was his career best.
Bowled a brilliant change of pace. It's not over yet.
Sean Pollock looking to give himself some room with four to win. That's probably why, but Lingers had the last laugh. Fine piece of bowling, he's been well received, yeah. Played right inside the line. I think it's one run early on today.
It's been chipped up, there's a man underneath it.
Second time today, a man is going to be on a hat-trick. Should be no doubt where this is going. It should be full of strength.
Fires of catch and Gillis is standing. Rankin's appeal, he's been given out a hat-trick. Alinga becomes the fifth. Just taken a hat-trick.
He can finish off. Well, Sri Lankans with two good strikes. Four and four. Oh, these Sri Lankans, they have turned it around. Look at the jubilation. This game is not over for the Sri Lankans. They are back.
Delivery, full and straight.
house. Would you mind, Baldy? Yes, I'll get a three. Wickets in an over, not only in an over, three in three deliveries. Hat-trick time.
Pereira, the wicket miss in this ODI so far. Just as we were saying that Pereira has picked up a wicket, he's got his first one.
And he missed on the legs. Gone for one, it's 176 for five.
Boom, boom, Afridi's out there to win 68, balls 58. And he's got to get it cracking there. Shahid Afridi, strike rate of 113.8. And he's gone. Thank you very much for coming. First baller for Shahid Afridi. Sri Lanka's now very much back in it, big time, they can't believe it. But the fans are absolutely ecstatic because Afridi is always a big one.
Well, if he's a big one, can you believe it? He's gone for north of the very first ball.
So Faraz Ahmed is on a hat-trick ball. Pereira has picked up 2 wickets of 2. Pereira is going to hat-trick.